So to start this event, we're going to go into the Crown Store. We're going to do the event quest, the Telvanni Secret, which is free. And that's going to take us right over here in the Telvanni Peninsula.
Traveler, prepare yourself for the wonder of knowledge.
We're going to wait for him to talk. This is going to be a fast way to get a coffer.
It was foolish.
Okay, so we get our first coffer, and that quest is done. Now, we have an option between two quest givers. You can do both, but the one that gives you the choice at the end for either the music box or the book is given by this guy.
Traveler, the young Yansa may be on to something. Ah, forgive me. I am Gilvis Vedran. Mouth, the curse's fallout was twofold. It bound.
Okay, so he's going to give you the pages quest.
I would be concerned. Is this your
From here, we need to gather 5 esoteric parchments. The easiest way to do that is just to gather mats. All right, there's our 5th parchment. Then what we're going to do is we're going to use them. And now we can go back to Mouth Gilvis Vedran, who is right up here.
It may surprise you to hear that the
pages. Okay, so we tell them we have a bundle of pages.
Ah, expert.
So it doesn't tell us which one is which. This is the confusing part. So we refer back to the write-up, and it says, throughout the event, you can vote for which reward you'd like to unlock by choosing to either favor Trelease to unlock the music box or Yensa to unlock the furnishing, the book, when turning in the Turn the Page daily quest. Only one of these 2 bonus rewards can be unlocked. The sister with the most favor by the event's end will determine which bonus reward is unlocked. You can check which of the 2 sisters is currently favored during the event on the official page. So by turning in this quest, we are casting our vote. If we give them to Yensa, then we will get the book. If we give them to Trelease, we are casting a vote for the music box. So you get to decide from here which way you want to cast your vote. It doesn't spell it out. You have to refer to the event write-up, but that's how it works.